Okay, we're back. What up? What is up? I mean, that's, yes, I'm back. We're back. And yeah, after the review on the other winner video, yeah, unfortunately the camera decided to die on me. I mean, not die on me, but the memory decided to fill up to say stop. So if you check my video on my review on the MV that I saw, then you most likely understand. I thought it was recording, I thought it was checked, but then it said full memory. I was like, god damn it, I need to get a new memory, so so this never happens again. So with that said, we're gonna do a double reaction on NCT 127 called the new MV. This has been out ages. This has been like out for 2 months now, and I want to say to NCT as a unit, the whole NCT group, I'm sorry. Here I am. I only know three names, which is Mark, Taeyong, and Yuta. I don't know which one is Yuta, but I know there's a Yuta. So, with that said, we are going to react to Limitless. I know they've got two versions. They've got the rough version and the performance version. So we are going to do the rough and then the performance. So we're going to react in 3, 2, 1, go go. And it's rated 12. Wow. Oh. Wow, it's kinda, okay, what's with the fluffiness of the hair? Is that Mark? No, I don't think that was Mark. Oh, his hands? They're really good looking people. That was Mark, wasn't it? Jawline, excuse me, the rudeness in this video. Oh, kitty! Looks like the cat that I took a... That's Mark. Yes, I knew it was Mark. Wow. Goddamn. Wow. So I realized it that NCT 127 is more the rudeness, that over the top rudeness, and then you got NCTU, which is also rude, but in a next level. Look at this boy, child, baby boy. This is like 99 liner needs to sit down for a bit. I know he's tired. Sorry. Excuse me, hey. Oh, hello. Look, he handsome. Oh, he cute too. Wow. I'm quite quiet. I'm just surprised I'm not. So cute. They have the very old school outfits, like the 90s kind of outfits. Interesting. Supreme, that's a very famous clothing line here in London. Supreme. I've seen that many Koreans actually wear it a lot, especially those who live here. They have a lot of Supreme clothes that they own, either Supreme hat, Supreme shirt, Supreme everything. They're about all that Supremeness. Whereas some of ours is either Obey and also Supreme as well, but Koreans are more ham when it comes to Supreme. I'm not sure about the Obey, but they're more of the Supreme. I really like what they're wearing, especially their jumpers. They're really comfortable. Oh, you're cute. They're all really cute. I know that I can't... Tay! Tay's like the root, but Tay's like tone today. What have you done to Tay? Like... Oh, I downloaded the song too. Interesting. It's an interesting concept. Obviously, it's different to Fire Truck. Fire Truck still to this day in my playlist, and it's one of the most catchiest song ever. Like, I don't get care, like, don't care. Limitless, NCT 127. So when is NCTU going to do a comeback, guys? Like, oh, so this is the dance version. Did they? Loki did, like, I know that they kind of Loki did kind of half messy and half dreads on the poor Tay's hair. I need to know who's styling the hair, because I'm like, bro. I mean, it's not the whole hair. I know it's like the most of his hair is just like fluffed up, but it's just, yeah, I can see his hair is like more than Tay's. I need to know who is That hair is so 90s. Oh my gosh, the 90s K-pop. I found some pictures of the 90s K-pop, the hairstyle, dude. One of them looks like just like the... Look at Mark! Mark! Baby boy, little boy. Excuse me, they're getting it. Yeah, it's the choreo. I don't know names, I only know three names. But like I said, I don't know which one is Yuta. Because there's so many, because they got 3 million NCT members. I don't know which one is which. Look at this boy. 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 I don't know who. He's really handsome. He looks like someone, but I don't know. Tay! Freaking Tay! Oh, his freaking jawline. And the fact that he looks like Jaejoon from JYJ, it is just... Oh, I can't even. I think that's why people, when they saw him in the street, they're like, oh my god, he looks like... Jaejoon. It's like, oh my god, there's a younger version of Jaejoon. Let's get this one. I think that's how this scenario went. Because he really looks a lot like Jaejoon. Like, they look like brothers. I guarantee you, if they were together, like, sitting next to each other, I guarantee you they look like, anyone would say, oh look, twins. Oh no, they're not twins, they're brothers. Like, bro. Oh my god, the one with the blonde hair, his hair, dude. That is so 90s boy band in K-pop. If you have a look at their history of the hairstyle, you'll see what I mean. It's like kind of... It's not even... There he is, him. Oh my gosh, his hair is so 90s. Oh, I like his hair like that, of softy, like a lamb. But when they kind of half gelled his hair, it's like, dude, what have they done to your hair? Oh, he's cute. Oh, hi. Hello. He's really cute. Oh, his eyes. Excuse me, hello. You see, I need to know names because they're doing the most. Not just Tay and Mark. The whole group. The freaking group is just... Who asked you? Where do you come from? Jesus. And then you got Tay, and Tay is the Taeyong. Well, Lucha will call him Tay for sure as well. Jesus, Tay is just Tay's. Oh, they're such good dancers. And especially ever since the whole NCT unit, I'm not NCT Bubblegum. That was, wow, that was amazing. That was sh-amazing. I'm so impressed. I'm so happy. Dude, I am so happy right now. I am so happy. Like, you have no idea. That was phenomenal. Very interesting. I don't know why my camera looked... Hold on, let me just... There we go. Much better. It looks interesting. The rough version just looks kind of older school-ish. Kind of the footage, the way it looks, the whole thing looks very old school. Like, you know, like between the 80s and the 90s. Like, you know. Yeah, it's very interesting. Like, kind of interesting concept. And then the performance version, interesting as well. A lot of jawlines, a lot of faces, a lot of looks. There was a lot of rude looks. I don't know names, that's the thing. I was like, ooh, cute, cute. Oh, you this. Oh, cute, 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 cute. Who's he? Who's that? Except for Merk and Taeyong. And I'm still trying to figure out who is Yuta. That's the only, I know the name, but I don't know the face. You see, it's always the opposite. If I know the name, but I don't know the face. If I know the face, but I don't know the name. This always happens. So that's me. In a nutshell. Their outfit's very 90-ish. One of them had a K-pop 90s kind of boy band-ish of K-pop. That's... I'm like, what the heck? Wow. But interesting concept, like bringing back old school K-pop into the scene. Like, I don't know if it's like in some way kind of celebration or... Well, it's just a concept, but it was interesting. I wouldn't say much because it's really late. I should be sleeping. Sorry, I should be sleeping by now because it's pretty late. So, yeah. But I wanted to do this, so I really liked it. I really liked the whole concept. I think the angles of the filming for the rough version was amazing, was interesting. And the footage, everything is just perfection. And then you have the performance. It's performance, a performance. So therefore, you get to see more of the dance style and see all the members and die in peace. So I'm gonna download all these beautiful songs that I saw today, and probably tomorrow. Must be tomorrow morning. I'll just probably just upload a amazing review of Winner. So that's it. So that is all. I love you all and you and everyone, and 사랑해요.